Hi, I'm Kritika, a recent graduate from Professor Karnik's group at MIT. I would like to present my team's work on developing low-cost water filters using plant Xylem. Microbial contamination of drinking water is a cause of global health concern. The use of household water treatment can reduce the burden of waterborne diseases. However, the adoption of existing technologies in low-income settings has been impeded by four key barriers: access, affordability, social acceptance, and awareness. We have developed a potential solution to this problem using the xylem tissue in non-flowering plants. The xylem, which is present in the barks and the trunks, has a rather unique structure. It comprises of conduits with sealed ends that are interconnected through pores present along the walls. The pores in the xylem are much smaller than the size of several waterborne pathogens. So the question we asked was whether we can use these pores to remove contaminants present in the water. Through years of research, we have developed a simple two-step process for fabricating practically useful xylem filters. This involves cutting the wood, peeling off the bark, soaking it in hot water for an hour, soaking it in alcohol overnight, and then eventually drying it. Filters can then be mounted in a device and operated using gravity. In terms of performance, the permeance of xylem filters is comparable to commercial filters with equivalent pore size, and their flow rates can be tuned by adjusting filter area and pressure. The capacity of these filters varies with the filter geometry, water quality, and use of pre-filtration. At the very least, these filters can cater to the daily drinking water requirements of an average household and might need replacement on a daily to a weekly basis. As per the WHO's classification scheme for water treatment technologies, xylem filters can provide comprehensive protection against waterborne pathogens. We have conducted field studies in India to validate the technology, fabricate filters locally, and gather user feedback. Through a user-centric design approach, we have developed functional prototypes that can incorporate xylem filters. Due to the abundant availability of wood, its cost-effectiveness, biodegradability, and traditional familiarity, these filters could lower barriers to access, affordability, and social acceptance. This is an open source technology. We have created a web portal to guide parties interested in taking this technology to the users and will be launching it soon. I would like to thank my team members, collaborators, and the project sponsors for supporting our work. Thank you.